Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namah.
Let's move on to the next one, neck movement. Place your hand on your lap in Chin Mudra position. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Now, breathe out. Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Breathe in, bring your head up, stretching backwards. Be aware of your neck bones. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, relax. Now we move on to the next one, neck rotation movement. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Exhale, do it anti-clockwise. Exhale, repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale.
Anti-clockwise.
Now do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, relax, slowly breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Please sit down. Now we start leg movements. Leg movements help us reduce knee pains and help strengthening muscles. Dandasana. Technique. Take a footstep gap between two legs. Bring your both hands to your back to support your body. This posture helps you to relax. Come to Samasthiti. Now we start toes bending movement. Join your both legs together. Exhale, bend your toes slowly downwards. Inhale, bend your toes slowly upwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we start ankle bending movement. Exhale, bend your feet slowly downwards, both the feet. Inhale, bend your feet slowly upwards. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one. Knee bending movement. Exhale. Bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale. Straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Samasthiti. Now we switch on to the next one. Half butterfly movement. Now bring your right leg with the help of your hands and place it on your left thigh. I repeat, bring your right leg with the help of your hands and place it on your left thigh. Now exhale. Slowly bring your right knee close to your chest. Slowly bring your right knee close to your chest. Slowly bring down your right knee touching the floor. Slowly bring down your right knee touching the floor. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Slowly stretch your leg out. Now do it the same to the other leg. Place it on your left thigh. Now exhale. Bring it close to your chest. Inhale. Bring it down, touching the floor. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, close to the chest. Inhale, bring it down, touching the floor. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Slowly stretch your leg. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Remember, after every movement, after completion of every movement, you have to slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we move on to butterfly movement. The next movement is butterfly movement, Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Come to Samasthiti. Join both legs together. Now, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. I repeat, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. Now, exhale. Bring both your knees upwards as much as you can. Inhale. Bring both your knees downwards, touching the ground. Now repeat this for 10 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, exhale, inhale, relax. Now stretch out your legs slowly. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let's switch over to Vrikshasana. Now look at the technique of this Vrikshasana. First, Samasthiti. Now, bring your right leg up with your right hand and place it in to touch your heel, the pelvis part. Now, raise your hands slowly above the head in Namaskar Mudra. Now, put your hands down slowly and release your right leg. Samasthiti. Now bring your left leg up with your left hand and place it to touch your heel, the pelvis part. Now raise your hands slowly above your head in Namaskar Mudra. Put your hands down slowly and release your left leg. Relax. Inhale slowly. Exhale slowly. Inhale slowly. Exhale slowly. Now let's switch over to Ardha Kati Chakrasana. Now look at the technique here in doing Ardha Kati Chakrasana. Samasthiti. Inhale. Slowly raise your hand up to your head and exhale. Bend your body to the other side. Inhale and bring it to natural position. Exhale and bring down your hand slowly. Now the other side of your body. Inhale, slowly raise your hand to your head bend your body to the other side. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Bring your body to the natural position. Exhale. Bring your hand down. Repeat one more time. Inhale. Raise your hand. Exhale. Bend your body. Inhale. Natural position. Exhale. Bring it down. The other side. Inhale. Raise your hand. Up to your head. Exhale. Bend your body to the other side. Inhale. Bring it to the natural position. Exhale. Bring your hand down. Relax. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now, standing postures. The first one is Samakonasanam. Stand erect. Leave a foot gap between your feet. Now, inhale. Slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale. Bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale. Now straighten your body up. Exhale. Bring your hands down. Now inhale. Slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale. Bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale. Now straighten your body up. Exhale. Bring your hands down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now we move on to the next one. Dvikonasanam. Bring your both hands to your back and interlock your palms. Palms should face downwards. Now exhale. Bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale. Straighten your body up. And bring your palms down. Palms should face downwards. Now, exhale. Bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale. Straighten your body up. And bring your palms down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale. Next we move on to Trikonasana. Join your both legs together. Leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now, exhale. Bend your body to your right side, touching the ground with your palm, and look upwards. Inhale, come to the normal position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side, touching the ground with your palm, and look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now leave 3 feet gap between your legs. This movement is called Parsva Konasana. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now, turn your right foot to the right side. Exhale, bend your body to the right side, touching your right foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Inhale, look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we do it on left side also. Exhale, turn your left foot to the left side. Exhale, bend your body to the left side, touching your left foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Now look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Bend your body. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Sit down. Come to Vajrasana.
Sit in Vajrasana.
Kapalabhati is also known as skull shining breath. Kapala means skull and bhati means light. The emphasis is on the exhalation through strong, fast abdominal contractions, and so has a cleansing effect on the breathing pathways. Now let us see the benefits of this Kapalabhati. It improves circulation, especially to the brain, which gives the skull shining effect, energizing the mind and waking up your system. Kapalabhati also creates heat and increases and stimulates the digestive fire, which is also called Agni, by strengthening, massaging and toning the abdominal muscles and digestive system. Let us see the Kapalabhati technique. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now let us repeat this Kapalabhati one more time. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Slowly inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now let us see the meaning of Surya Bhedana. In yogic terminology, the right nostril referred to the gateway of sun energy, or Pingala Nadi, and left nostril is gateway of moon energy or Ida Nadi. Sun energy is the representation of heart or masculine vitality in the body, while moon energy represents calmness or feminine vitality. If we go by the literal meaning of Surya Bhedana, Surya means sun, Bhedana means piercing or entering. Surya Bhedana Pranayama is the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable, and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Now sit in any comfortable position, but sit erect. Form Prana Mudra with your right hand. When you close your right nostril, use your right thumb
When you close your left nostril, use your right finger, ring finger and little finger. If the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Let us do it. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time. Exhale it through left nostril. Now repeat this. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time. Exhale through left nostril. Inhale. Exhale.
Hold.
Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Relax.
Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety, and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax.
Start Swasti prayer.
Swasti bhavatu. Om sarvesham shanti bhavatu. Om sarvesham purnam bhavatu. Om shanti shanti shanti. Hari Om tas. Om namah.
Thank you.